Who's that?
Spitamish.
Spitamish who?
That's quite good.